Hi everyone, Stephen Wolf coming at you from the Namm Show here in Anaheim. I am with Jill and Mecart, a really exciting Canadian company that we've met here today with a very neat product that I think will serve a lot of our clients well, as well as many of you in a wide variety of industries. So I'd like to introduce Jill from Mecart right now, and she can share with us a bit of their product and their clientele.
Hi everybody, welcome to the Namm Show. This is our first time here. We're so excited to be meeting everybody, and of course we just opened a plant in the US almost a year ago, so we're really happy to get closer to our American customers after the pandemic, so we're really happy to be here.
Well, this is fantastic to absolutely connect with Jill. Jill, would you share with us a bit about your different clientele, your different industries that your product is applicable to?
Yeah, so we build enclosures for highly controlled areas, which are clean rooms, so that's in the pharmaceuticals, semiconductors, nanofabrication, but we also build control rooms and operator cabs for heavy industry, steel mills, sawmills, mines, all places where personnel needs to be protected. And we also build our acoustic booths or studios, which is why we're here connecting with all of our clients in the music industry today.
Absolutely. And Joey, if we can just come over here and showcase just a couple of these pictures real quick of some of the larger projects that they have done. And Jill, do you have a couple of words about these projects that are featured here?
Yeah, so we made a very small booth that we could ship to the show in one piece just to show everyone the acoustic performance that we can offer. But it doesn't tell the whole story, so we really wanted to make these banners to show the beauty of what a studio that's made from 16-gauge steel can feel like. I think a lot of people might think that steel doesn't belong in studios, but it is very performant, and we're proving that here at the show. And it's also very beautiful and a very creative space, so we're really happy to showcase that too.
It truly is. It's amazing when you take the science and the art and bring it together, and that's what we've experienced with this booth here. So let's head over here and meet up with your colleagues, and we're just going to get a bit more of a demonstration of what exactly is this booth is. Now, do you want to share a few more of the features and the highlights of just the build quality and functionality?
Yeah. So this booth, like I said, is very small. It was shipped in one piece just to make it simple to bring it here to Anaheim. But we have a, generally speaking, STC 55 panels. Our window is STC 52. It's an angled window that a lot of people want to see in a control room for a couple of reasons, acoustically and for no glare when a control room and a vocal booth need to communicate visually. But we're really most proud about this door. And Stephen, I'm going to have you open the door.
Absolutely. So this door has got some grip when you're opening it. And it's a triple flange design. It absolutely has some weight to it, but not a terrible amount of weight where it's unmanageable. This door is serious business. And Joey and I are going to come inside the booth now and just give you an experience of exactly how quiet it is in here. So one piece with our audio as the door closes here is all of our audio in this video is not compressed coming from the mic. Obviously, YouTube has some algorithms that compresses audio slightly, but we're going to keep this at a minimum here. And just for a few seconds, I want us to listen to the just to the space, dead silence as it is. And of course, understanding what that rating is at. And then once we're done with that little quiet listen, I just want Jill to share a few features with us here about the inside build quality, and then we'll take a quick listen to a song. So let's listen for 10 seconds to the silence in the space. You know, it reminds me of one of those videos that you watch of the silence chambers when you start to pick up on noises that you don't usually hear. Even your breathing and everything else starts to be more dramatic once we're in this space. So, Jill, would you touch on just a few of the internal build quality features of this room?
Well, like we're always reminded, there is sometimes an obstacle for people to understand that steel can be performant in an acoustic enclosure. And I think that because we started out with industrial projects, you know, we are very heavy duty, and now the needs for music production, live production, post-production, editing, video game companies, all of these places, the needs are higher and higher. So they need something that's industrial level. So we have delivered that product, and I believe we're the only ones delivering that. and we're standing inside all steel. Even our absorber panels are perforated steel. So we're really happy to show people that it's not true that steel doesn't belong inside an acoustic environment. So we'll demonstrate that with some music.
Absolutely. And there's full ventilation in the space, which is amazing. And like we've already highlighted some of the window features. So let's take a listen to this song here. So that's just a little clip there. Hopefully YouTube doesn't take us down for that or mute that bit of audio for you. But we'll make sure that this is all made available to you. We're going to be tagging all of this company's wonderful information in the description of this video for you to check out. And just an incredible team of people here at the Namm booth today, and we're excited to have met them. Thank you very much, Jill.
We're really happy we met you too. Thank you very much for the Canada love. And we're happy to be here in the U.S. meeting our American clients from our American plant too in Greenville, South Carolina. Have a great show, everybody.